The Contact Form 7 placeholder option gives a professional look to a form. Instead of placing the descriptive text above or below an input field, this option places descriptive text inside an input field that disappears when you start typing. This gives the form a sleek, modern feel. This option can be used with several of the generated tags, or it can be manually added after a form tag is created. To add a placeholder to an already generated tag, place the cursor just before the closing bracket. Leave a space after the last word and enter placeholder, all lowercase, and then another space, and then the opening double quotes, then the descriptive text that you want to appear in the field, and then close this with a double quote. Now save the form. When the form is generated, it'll have the descriptive text inside the input field as a placeholder. Now you don't need the information above the field, it can be deleted. Repeat this with any of the other input fields. When generating a tag from the drop-down, you can enter the descriptive text you want to appear in the text field in the default value and make sure the Use This Text as Placeholder box is checked. When you use the form, the text you entered will appear inside the input field. Placeholder can be used with text field, email, URL, telephone number, number spin box, number slider, date, and text area. It's not practical and cannot be used with drop-down menu, checkboxes, radio buttons, acceptance, quiz, captcha, file upload, and the submit button. If you have a plugin feature that you want to know more about, then just leave a comment.